Right. Yeah, we're good. I think we're good. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's okay. Greetings, everyone. BJ Wilder back with you for another wonderful Thursday afternoon Guild Wars stream. Yes, back in Guild Wars here. Going to attempt to take Cinder down. This time we're going to do it the smart way, however. We're going to do it with Kat Kumi along for the ride. Well, along for the ride. Pretty much doing everything while we're along for the ride. So we'll wait for Kat to pop on in. In the meantime, let's see what else we can do here. While we wait for Kat, Fury, Forever, it's the Eternal Grove mission. Take some time. It's our bounty. Oh, Molotov Rocktail. All right. We can do Molotov. Vanquish Clear Tangle Root, huh? Tangle Root. 10,000 experience for that, huh? Tangle Root. We'll find out soon enough. I don't remember. I know, obviously, the Maguma jungle, but beyond that, I'm not quite sure. Can I just pick up the bounty? That's what I thought. That was odd. Hey there, Taz! What's going on? Welcome, welcome. Thanks for swinging by. Northern travel. Not the Tarnished Coasts. We want Char Homelands. Long is it long? Oh no, it's doing more. Hope all is well with you today, Taz. Yes, because he's out there in the ladder uplands. We had Jora with us. It's my master. Where's master? Whispers. Always. Oh, we got a master. Right. It's my what else do we want? I think we also had Mox. There we go. Getting late and getting tired. Oh, I know the feeling. Got home today and I was like, oh, my body's just crashing on me right now. First day at work after 3 days carnival. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can imagine. Never a good day at work there. Yeah, that's got to be a rough one. But, hey, it is what it is, I suppose. Alright, let's load this. Load from template, cursed necro, load. Alias. Load from template. Minion master. Alias is our minion master. There we go. 10 p.m. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. It's late for you. Although, was it? This weekend, it won't be, at least for a couple of weeks, I guess, because I think Europe goes springs forward a little bit later than we do. So this will be 5 o'clock my time, starting on Sunday. So it'll be 9 o'clock when I'm starting for a couple of weeks. So, hey, we get an extra hour until you guys spring forward. Guess it's all I really want. Yeah, that's good. But I do hate this time change. I'm just it's so antiquated and useless. It's time for it to end. More viewing time. Well, that is for certain. Problem is, will I be able to get more streaming time? And track season starts on Monday. Track practice, so that's going to screw up my schedule for a couple of months now. Oh, we gotta wait for them chars to go. Hey, there's Cat. We changed summertime at the end of the month. Okay, so yeah, that's what I figured about. Yeah, you got about 3 weeks then. 3 weeks of only, was it, 5 hour difference. Cat. Cat is in the house. All right, here he comes. That's not the one I wanted. Which one is it? This one. That's not the one. Damn it! That was the one. No, I literally just started. I picked up the bounty for Molotov here. So we have not even gone. I was waiting to see if you'd come on for so we could take on Cinder. Or you could take on Cinder and I can just hang out and watch, essentially. Oh boy. There we go. Scythe. All right, there we go. That works. All right, let's head back here. Oh, I haven't updated her either, have I? She still has the green. We're gonna need some white dye. I think we have that. Go turn this in. The green is very understated on this one. Oh, look at that. We got a point. Oh, sweet. There we go. Skulk Fang, I guess. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter. Let's throw that in there. Do I have... I gotta figure out where and if I have a... It helps take winter against Cinder. We use lightning damage. All right, I'll switch to a lightning build, if you could call it that, because she's I got her as fire damage. So we'll just throw these guys down in here. Now bring Jin with winter merch. You're the merch. Oh, look, we have rabbits. Oh boy, we have a rabbit with a rabbit. Alright, takes care of that. I need. Can I? That one? Oh, yeah, there we go. We can go right from inventory. Good. Or storage. A dye remover? The dye remover might almost just. I don't think I have any dye remover, do I? Silver. Out of curiosity. That looks the same. Stay using white dye. Let me see something here. So I think he. Merchant has dye remover. Or earth damage. I think even Tazno's using fire damage won't be effective against an enemy named Cinder. Yeah, indeed. Die. Here we go. Let's grab that here and just see. Oh, yeah. See? Okay. It's a doll. Unless that is just gray now. That just might be gray now. I don't have dye remover anymore. Let me see something here. You never know. Like silver makes it look white. I got way more silver than white. Yeah. You know what? Let's do that. There we go. That works for me. We gotta have a dye trader around here somewhere. Yep. Just out of curiosity what the prices are here. Yeah, silver is bare minimum. White's not really that expensive anymore. Black dye is still up there. Yeah, that's actually it. Black dye and then white dye. Everything else is bare minimum now. Alright. Let's go take on Cinder here. Let's bring Jin. Jin. I know I just passed you. Or. Pyre. Let's bring Pyre. I have Pyre set up. Yes. But he's, Alright, we'll bring Jin. That'll be easier. Do I have Marguerite as? Oh, you know what? Well, did I, I don't know if I changed Jin back or not. Let me see. Dang it. I think, yeah, I have Winter on Jin already, so we'll just stick with Jin. Ooh. Alright, let's head to the Eye of the North anyway. Northern Travel, Shiver Peaks, Eye of the North. Alright, let's change my build here up a bit. I want to run from How about water? You guys use water against Cinder, right? Oh, yeah. Oh, that's Snowstorm. That's why I got on there. Snowstorm. Tanaka's build. He's a Geo. But, eh, okay. Yeah. Alright. So we're going to do it this way. Boop. I should change her build up a little bit anyway. Get rid of Meteor Shower. Just dump fire. Best game, PSP Itchy. Yes, yes, indeed, it is the best game ever. Thanks for swinging by. Water? No. Earth? Air? Do I have a fire? Tanaka's Geo. Trying to think if I actually do have any alt set up as as a Hydromancer or an Aeromancer. I don't think I do. I think I got her, which is my Pyro, and then Tanaka, who's my Geo. I don't think I have any other elementalists. Interesting. Of course I'm gonna because water magic sucks, but it's water against fire. It works. Of course I'm gonna keep my pet skills. You crazy? Well, there's not gonna be any adjacent foes, so that's kind of useless. All adjacent. I don't have a lightning weapon, so that's not gonna help. Not going to be moving. I don't have to interrupt. It's not going to work. Is this? Oh. Lightning. Yeah, that's right. They removed exhaustion from lightning orb at one point, didn't they? They put it on and then they removed it. 25%. That's a heavy one. Foes hexed with lightning strike for 3 seconds. Struck again for 38 lightning damage. Let's see. Ride the lightning, yes, because that's exactly what I want. I don't know if I'm gonna. I don't know how much energy he has or it has, and it's not gonna be knocked down anyway. Ooh, cracked armor. I guess it'll get cracked armor, right? Just invoke lightning? Where is invoke? Oh! Ah, you know, I didn't even look at that. Okay. And that gives me overcast, so what was the other one I was looking at? Lightning strike with overcast. Let's go with lightning strike then. Then this will give me the overcast. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else I want to take. Weakness, I don't think weakness is going to do anything. Alright, there we go. We're good. Bang. There's Fury Rexy. Although, I'm just thinking about the battle with Cinder. I mean, we do have to fight a whole bunch of other stuff on the way there. So I'm just wondering. I shouldn't... Well... Yeah, we'll just stick with this stuff. Oh, God. Oh, my body hurts. It'll be fine. Okay, good. Works for me.
Oh, my poor body. Oh, goodness. Oh. Yeah, I was almost asleep after I got home from work. I usually sit with abs for a bit as soon as I get home. Why she watches her movie and I'm like, oh, this is feels so good. Then I nodded off, I know, for like a minute or two. I woke myself up. It's Heroes Ascent bonus week. Really? Get out of my way, thank you. What else is going on? We should have the Pantheon bonus. What is it? Sweet treats. Sweet. No, Lucky Treats or something this week, I think. Because St. Patrick's Day is in 10 days, right? Yes, 10 days, as a matter of fact. Which means I'm gonna have to put a background on in a. Well, I guess I'll wait till after the weekend, because really, was it Saturday is the 17th? So this week is the 10th. So I might as well wait till, I'll wait till Monday. We'll put up our little St. Paddy's Day decorations. Add some more heroes. Oh, okay. Oh, wait. Oh, did you? Oh, you got them all? All right. There you go. Cool. Pyre. Yay. Who else we got? Masters. Alias. All right. And of course, I got Jin with Winter. Hey! What the? Who? How dare you steal my damn cape, dude? Cape idea. EWG, huh? That's my guild symbol. Let's see what we got here. I got water staff. Oh, I do have an air staff. Look at that. Physical damage. Well, we will. Oh, where am I going? I don't want to go that. I'm looking at my weaponry here. What else do I have here? Air. Well, what do I? What am I? I got was energy plus five while I chanted. These are staves, though. Staves. Staves. What do we have here? Fire magic. Energy. Seize the day. Ooh, cold damage. Energy storage. Earth damage. Because actually, I don't. Yeah, you know what? Come to think about it, I don't have fire anymore. So let's go. Where is. There it is. The Beacon of Drachnor. Yeah, so let's flip out here. Fire magic, fire magic, fire magic, fire magic, fire magic. Well, that doesn't help me in the slightest. Fire magic, nope. Energy storage. Energy storage with earth damage. Energy storage. Let's go with this guy. There we go. Let's bring you down here. Where do we have? The sweet treats we I guess it doesn't count as an event, does it? Nah, it's not a festival event. Energy 12. Why? Why? No, you don't want to go that way. We want to go down here. What if I do this? I think that might bump up my, Oh, I thought that was a staff. Hold on. Oh, this gives me. Oh, hold on here. Yeah. This actually might work. Oh, that's fire damage anyway. Bummish. Out of curiosity, let's see what we got here. Air staff, energy storage, energy, which I don't ask. Okay. Oh, yep, yeah, let's go this way. Say. If you plus 5 health plus 30, and of course it's got the useless inscription. I don't have a water match. So I got basically nothing for my offhand that I can use. Son of a nutcracker. So the only other thing I could do is just use this. Just to get energy. That'll add some energy. So we might as well do that then. There we go. Alright, where were we? I guess we want to head right here. Floosh. Itchy. So how you doing, PSP? Hope you enjoy the show today. We do Guild Wars every Thursday. Sort of is the plan, you know. We've actually been sticking pretty well with our 2019 schedule so far. So I'm proud to say I'm sticking with it. You know, there still are streams that I missed Star Trek Online last night. I did not have the energy to stream last night. I was like, oh, I didn't want to miss it, but I was like, I just couldn't. I would have been falling asleep. Half the time I'm yawning while I'm streaming anyway. But I just, yeah. Plus I still got a lot of highlighting to do from the streams this week. Okay. Oh, okay, there was another one. Where was another one? Was there another one? I don't know. Evil Corpse. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to go pick up my... That's all right. So once we finish off Cinder here, I gotta figure out what we're gonna do. Am I over? Okay, I was overcast. I was hoping I would be overcast. Oh, who the hell just interrupted me? Ah, it's because Grey Dawn died. All right, so let's do this. Thank you. Alright, so first we want to be overcast. I'm not overcast. Why aren't I overcast? There we go. Of course he dies. So I try to get lightning orb off. Every Thursday? Yes. Farming some underworld, but I need to do something else, I think. Yeah, see, that's the thing. After we, because what I have been doing the last few years for my Guild Wars streams is actually what I call the Guild Wars Adventures, where I actually started a new character in each of the campaigns and just ran through the, you know, and played through the entire campaign again. I started that back in 2015 for the 10th anniversary of Prophecies. So I just continued on with Factions and Nightfall, and I wrapped up the Nightfall adventures a few weeks ago. So I'm sort of like in between time right now, where I'm probably going to wait until August to do the Eye of the North adventures, where I'm going to take my three noob characters through the Eye of the North storyline, which I have not yet completed on any character yet. So I'm sort of like in between. I'm just doing random stuff for the most part for now. So probably what I'm going to end up doing is taking my two main characters, Osiria here and Corbin's my other one, and actually finish the campaign before I do, before August, go through everything and then... So it'll sort of like be a preview of the Adventures of the Vanguard series. I think that's what I'm going to end up calling it, Adventures of the Vanguard. It's for the life of me. That's one of the reasons it's taken me so long to start this up, because for the life of... Besides the fact I wanted to finish the Nightfall series first. For the life of me, I couldn't figure out what I was going to name this adventure series. Obviously, Adventures in Tyria, Adventures in Cantha, Adventures in Alona. That was easy. This one, not so much, because... Technically, this all takes place in Tyria. I could call it the Further Adventures in Tyria, but that really didn't strike me. I could call it Adventures in the Far North, but that's sort of only invokes the Far Shiver Peaks. And when you think about it, some of the Azurian territory actually isn't north, it's south. It's in we've got, what is it, the one or two zones there down around Maguma. So I think that's what I'm going to end up calling it, is Adventures of the Vanguard, because it sort of does center around the Vanguard, who are up in the north, of course, fighting the destroyers. And we sort of become part of the Vanguard while we're up here. Oh, these damned clerics, yeah. Why am I here? Of course I don't have enough energy. And I'm dead. I didn't know Zephyrius still kept running. And Jin doesn't have her res signet. Casual? Oh yeah, I am absolutely casual too. Absolutely. I do have a small rule set about joining in game. Generally, once somebody's been in a few streams of mine, then I'll start hooking up with people in game. Like Fury's been with me almost from the beginning, so that's why we're always I'm in luck. Yeah, that's why we're always, she's always hanging out with me for the most part. But yeah, Budger doesn't talk to me. Oh, he's here, isn't he? No, we still have, that's right. We gotta blow up the wall first, don't we? But yeah, I always feel the more the merrier is, but, I sort of reserve that for, I know some streamers will say, well, you gotta be a subscriber to join, but, I'm not that strict. I'll just say, if you're a follower and you've been in a few streams, then it's all good to me. We'll allow people to, hang out with us in game. You might have to rezone. We might have to go. You might have to go back through the. Oh, there I am. Never mind. Oh, let's get out of here. Thank you. But yeah, Fury will tell you that I am by no means a pro either. Yeah, just look at my skill bar. I mean, seriously. I'm an elementalist with a Beastmaster secondary. Who does that? I guess I should also add that I do have a Mesmer who's a Beastmaster secondary as well. Yes, I know I'm a legend. I'm a... damn it, Budger. Come on, you're supposed to give me something here, aren't you? Thank you. PSP, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Oh, coinage. Where's the little wall we gotta blow up? Yeah, I don't think so, because there should be a wall that we gotta blow up right around here somewhere. That's why he's here, and that gets us to the stairs. I just did this last week. You would think I would have remembered. Where the hell is the wall? There it is. Excuse me. Now watch, I'm going to rubber band back here because I just got body blocked. No? All right, we're good. Boop, let's drop that. All right, thank you. Oh, I forgot. Oh, I've got the res. Yeah, Great Dawn's a little bit far out of range here. Which means that's useless now, as is that. And for the most part, when you see Fury with me, she's basically carrying me through whatever content we're doing. But yeah, depending on, like I said, every Thursday, but depending on the real life schedule, it's either during this time or it'll end up being later in the evening, Eastern time. But for the most part, it should be. I know there's like one or two Thursdays coming up. I think I'm gonna have to stream at like 8 p.m. Eastern. But I'm always going to try to keep it on a Thursday. Alright, there we go. Alright, now I think we can go through, right? We're all good. We're all poisoned. Naturally. Let's go through here. Alright, let's do this. They will die. Now we can do that and that. Let's do that. And we'll do that. And we'll do that. Is that weakness? No, it's just armor penetration. Okay. You know, I was going back. You know, I was going back through my older videos too. Oh my god, this keyboard is filthy. I think the last time we went through Cinder, when I took Corbin through Cinder, that was back during our marathon back in November. So it was a lot longer ago than I originally thought. All right, there we go. Boom, boom, boom. Have some disease. Why, thank you. This is what I always wanted. Oh, we got. Oh, what has he got? Daggers? Nice. What is Pyre? Seeing the assassin? Where is he? Oh, yeah, Rit. Ranger assassin. Alright, Budger, where are you? Where's Budger? There you are. He blends right in. I know, because that soaks up so much energy, that does. Actually, I probably should be using that. So time on that 60 seconds, right? Yep, alright. Oh, damn it, I forgot to... Did I? No, I did pick it up. Alright. Let's see, we should be getting bonus here. 15, alright, so we need 10 more, and then we'll get the bonus. But we'll be through to Cinder anyway at that point. I'm all out of energies. Really? Now you tell me? As if I didn't know. Oh. What? Alright, tell Aaron, please. My God, the 1 hour I get to stream a day, and the children cannot leave me alone. Oh, look, we're all filthy. We're dirty heroes. Boop, 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 boop. Let's go ahead and do this. They will die. Oh, there's Budge. Budge. Map. Thank you. Go tell Aaron and she'll get you on the potty, okay? What? Abs, I have an hour. Give me a break. Aaron will help you. That's oh, got it. All right, good. Children. Well, that's and yes, troll. Let's go do that. That was two trolls right there, because she came back for more. There we go. It's a magma blisters. Ugh. Do they bleed? Let's find out. Apparently not. Nope. Oh, look, this time I remembered to bring something with me to use. Oh. Oh, we still have it. Good, it didn't break. I am so glad I got the lucky and unlucky title tracks finished. You don't have to think about it anymore. Oh, right here. That's right. We gotta go right here. Alright, Budger, where are... Oh, there you are. I know I'm a legend. Yes, I am legendary about something. What? I don't know. But yeah, it's legendary, alright. Hey, why are you... What? Oh. Yeah, I saw Budger selected. Here we go. Hold on. Hold on. There you go. Have a powder keg. All right, let's go. Look at that. My DP is almost gone. Just in time to fight Cinder. It's the stone pedestal with a great dwarf's hammer. All right, so let's pick one. Budger, can you just hold on, please? Thank you. All right. Huzzah, human! All right, behold the hammer of the great dwarf! Work the right of the great dwarf, and we can drive those destroyers back to whence they came. It's Cinder the Mountain Heart! The beast won't stop us from... Yes, it will. It most probably will. All right, Cinder, where are you? Cinder. Hello, Cinder. Did you drop, Oh, there's Cinder. Made me drop the keg. Oh, it's recharging. Thanks. Thanks. That's right, we gotta drop some more. Budger, where are you again? There you are. Whoop. See, I'm useful for something. Useful for something here. Boop. Alright, yeah, stop telling me I'm a legend. Boop. There we go. That should do it, right? That should do it. Is that the last one we need? Yes. Look at that! Oh, he's about to say, oh, we almost had it. On the first round. Where are you? There you are. Oh, thank you for that. Gee, this is going so much better than last week. I can't imagine why. Oh, did she drop it this time? Yeah, I think she dropped it. I don't see it, though. There we go! Yes, we did it! Or I should say Fury did, and I was just here. Bing! Let's go see what we got. Probably the Dwarven Ale, right? Ooh, the Eternal Flame. I did. I didn't even drop a single barrel. Yeah, but remember, you're always the hero, too. Because in every cutscene, we're together. You're always the star of the cutscene for some reason. What else is down around here? Besides all the flame jets and fire and everything else. We got lava. Oh, we lava. Okay. Plenty hot down here, I think, huh? Now, do I actually have that in inventory or no? I don't think I would. Oh, another earth prism. What is it? The wisdom title track. I think that's what it is. That's got to be the biggest pain in the ass title track to Her thing is, it happened with another streamer as well, really. Did it. So where are we? Treasure Hunter. Elite. So I think Elite's the top end. So even that's not too bad. But this one here, good God. That's a lot of gold items to find. Gamer, so I gotta remember, come October, I gotta get back in and do that Mad King Thorn mission. Because we get gamer points out of that. Vanquisher. I've only vanquished one area with her. Interesting. Oh, that's in Alona. Canthan. I know which one I did in Cantha. What did I do? Oh, you know what? I think it was it Jara, Jed, whatever it is, the area that's outside of Camadon. I think that's the one I vanquished there. Oh, a storm artifact. Really? Nice. Gladiator. I don't think... Can I... Gladiator. Which one did they get rid of? They got rid of one. Where you can't... For an elementalist, he uses air magic. Which PvP title track was that? I forget what it was. One thing I do miss is the hero battles. I always found the hero battles to be fun. Until, of course, you know, the meta changed all that. But when they were first introduced, I had some good times with hero battles. All right, so let's do this. Oh boy, storm artifact of fortitude. Look at that. Yeah, I've got that. Well, that's why I have all this stuff. I've got a crap ton of just inscriptions and stuff with inscriptions lying around on them. The good intentions were to just actually use it all to upgrade my weaponry and offhands and stuff like that. See how well that worked. Oh, this isn't... Am I... Oh, no, you know what? I can't change anything yet. The Great Dwarf. Oh, boy. This is where they all turn to stone, isn't it? Yes, that's right, yep. All dwarves are now stone, except for Ogden. Ogden, for some reason.
I restructured the matrix array for the golems. It's so simple that even a human can use it.
Oh, look, I'm actually the hero? Get out of here.
The Norn are ready as well.
There are five of you?
I thought four would be enough. Olaf's daughter insisted she come
along. I will never understand the Norn.
Captain Langmar and the Ebon Vanguard stand ready as well.
Are you going to undergo the rite, Ogden?
Not I. Those who undergo the rite are changed both in body and mind. I will stay with you for the moment.
For the moment, okay.
The great dwarf's power is upon you all. The final battle lies before us. Great Destroyer against Great Dwarf. In victory, the dwarves will be changed forevermore. We are all the great dwarf now.
So technically, all right, so technically, it's a choice to undergo the rite, because obviously Ogden's right here, and he didn't get changed to stone. And we asked him, he said, no, I'm not going to do it right now. So that means none of the stone summit have been changed, nor has High Priest Alcar, obviously. So basically the Stone Summit are still out there doing whatever it is the Stone Summit does. Interesting. Alright, so I don't think I finished this on Corbin. I think I was gonna wait for that. But I'll have to go see next time. So we'll wait on that. In the meantime, let's cut out of here and see what time. I got 30 more minutes. Oh good, we got plenty of time. And yes, Marley, what do you want, Marley? Let's go do something. Marley, shut up. Oh, you know what we ought to do? Let's go do the Eternal Grove. Shouldn't take 30 minutes, I don't think, if I recall correctly. We can go do that. Because that's the Zacian daily quest. Where are we? Where do I have to go? Oh, we're by Olafstead. Not by Eye of the North, eh? All right, so let's. I'm gonna head toward Bark Beach and pick that up. Boom. Yes, yes, yes. We'll go do Eternal Grove. Why not? Shadows of trees and April of Azada wave. Mission. It's the mission. Oh, I did forget to check to see where Tangle Root it was. I'll go check that in a minute. I can do that. Let's go sell stuff. Let's go bring back my build here. Now that we're back here. Flip. Oh, that's... What? No. Yes? No. Oh, wait. There it is. Where did I... Oh, I'm all dazed and confused. I got a frost artifact, too, so... Storm artifact and frost artifact. Ew. Okay. Oopsie. Laird from Templich. Osiria. Here we go. Thank you. Load. We'll get rid of that. You know, I'm going to change that too. Jin. Go put your res sig back on here. We'll bring Alias with us too. His minion master does come in a little handy. Let's see what else we want to do here. I'll bring Dunky. We'll bring a hero, since we will be splitting anyway. Okay, let's go ahead and shell some crap. Elemental dust we want to keep. Oh, I do have to ID that then, don't I? I got a couple things I need to ID here. Ooh, Radiant of Vitae. Vitae is usually worth something. Alright, so we'll throw that down there. Ball hammer. All right, there we go. We'll do that. Boop, boop. Sell. F- Fiery and furious. Alright, boom. Oh, those need IDing. We'll do that, we'll do that. And then we'll go... Canton. We gotta go to the Canton travel. But thank you once again, Kat, for carrying me through Cinder there. Now I might actually have a shot at finishing Eye of the North. After, what are we talking about, almost 12 years? This is Alonian. God's sakes. Oh, you know, and I do have plans to stream on April 1st, which I think is Monday, Guild Wars. I think April 1st is Monday. Right? Yes. So we'll, instead of doing our EverQuesting double feature on Monday, April 1st, we're going to do Guild Wars. Because we'll have the special April Fool's quests up on that day. And I haven't done them in quite a number of years. So I figure I might as well do them. Ekavold, it's an Ekavold. Eternal Grove, as a matter of fact. There we go. I know. It's in Cantha. Let's check the map here. Let's see. Yep, as I anticipated, for some reason the Kurziks have... I don't think I've ever been in Cantha of late. Where the map was not controlled pretty much 100%. I think this is 100% because they can't control Zos, Shivros, or Cavalon. I don't believe those are possible for the Kurziks to take over. But, yeah, whoever is running the active... Oh, and Arius Mine, they can't take that either. Who's ever doing the... Does it? Oh, does she really? Well, there you go. Who's ever, in the Kurziks Alliance, they've just been farming like crazy for pretty much years. Which kind of makes trying to farm Luxon points out here a real pain in the butt anymore. With a pug, yeah, right. I'd rather just go heroes. Don't you? Well, you can always probably. Yeah. I mean, if you want, it's up to you. I mean, Ghost, you've got to have. Don't you have another? I would imagine you've got to have another character who's already done Eternal Grove and has access to it. Well, that's up to you. It don't matter to me. Like I said, you're more than welcome to come along, of course. Okay. Speaking, you know, what is my fury? Yeah, I'm trying to think what I'm trying to do here. Faction. What do we got here? All right, we got a slight Luxon faction. All right, so what I need to do here, let's get rid of that. Boost. We want some. Look how populous this is. I can't imagine why. This is it. Searing flames. I used to have searing flames on there. Yeah, I went with Savannah Heat because it's the less energy. Target touch foe. Yeah, we don't want that. Firestorm, let's see. Meteor, that causes overcast. Lava font, incendiary bonds. After 3 seconds, let's go incendiary bonds, why not? Oh, wait a minute, hold on. I need, where is... I want pain inverter. I like that one. Alright, so let's go. What did I say? Incendiary bombs. Boop, boop. Take fire. Fire attunement. Why? This is a PvE skill. It's got to be better, right? See, this is my heal. This is my main heal skill. Fire attunement. All right, we'll do that. Really? Master of magic. All right, good enough. That works for me. Oh, you have to. I was about to say, where's my intermission? But we actually, you have to do it because you're the leader. Look how populous the game is now. All right, let's rock. I've got to try to remember. I think they where do they come for? I think they come center first, don't they? Because I know they go, yep, center. Then I think they go right, then left, then back center. Oh, siege turtle, hold on. You're the one I actually want here. I used my pain inverter too early. Oh, I'm gonna body block you anyway. Oh, for God's sakes, I don't want a cap lock. Thank you. Oh, election pendant. Okie dokie. You realize you're gonna have to come to my rescue, right? I do have Dunkora with me, so I might live long enough. I have my meat shields. Siege turtle. Body block the siege turtle and we'll be good. Oh, you damn Luxons, die already. Alright, there we go. You've done well so far. Yes, yes, we have. Grow complacent? There's no danger of that, though, is there? I have to say, Danica probably has the most annoying voice out of all the NPCs in the game. It's like you look at the character, you look at how regal and stuff the Lux or the Kurziks are or try to be, and then she talks and it's like, what? It's like you can't be serious. Or is it two siege turtles on each? I'm trying to forget if it's one or two siege turtles on each point that they send. Or trying to forget. I'm trying to remember. I only did this mission, what, 2 years ago? Was the last time? It's the one thing about some of these missions, we get these long breaks in here because initially the game built them in because they figured you'd need them by now, but once you learn all the tricks and stuff, here they come on this side. You finish everything off pretty quickly. Yeah, there it is. And then, because I know this, I'm pretty sure the center is the last one. No, you're not going anywhere, thank you. Oh, you went around me. You bummy little turtle. There we go, I got you. Oh, I don't have you trapped. I thought I had you trapped. Hold on. We'll go right here. There we go. Now you're not going anywhere. Oh, there we go. Alright, they're done. You know, I still haven't used fire attunement yet. Same thing with Elemental Lord. I throw some of these skills on here, I just completely forget to use them. Ooh, sneaky little ranger. Sneaky little ranger. Kill him, Harry! Kill him quickly! Thank you. Oh, have they changed? Yeah, they changed. I remember watching that at one point and watched them, you know, instantly change into jugs. What do we got? We got more coming down this way. So for masters, because I think for masters they all have to, yeah, they have to all stay alive. Or, well, for the bonus too, for the Zacian mission. I know I had a point there where I was running this for the Zacian missions. And I had the dickens of a time keeping them all alive. Alright, there we go. We can skip this. Actually, you know what? I wanted to separate them. Jin, I'll put here. Are you going to take this side? That's all I'll do, because I usually split a bit here. Jin will put over here. Alias will put back here. Donkey will put up over here. That way I can run back and forth. Okay, I gotcha. You know, I don't think I've ever realized we could talk to them and position them somewhere. Oh, hang on. Here comes the first one. Oh my god, Greydon, are you serious? Key is to try to keep them from getting inside the gates. That way they don't have a shot at, seven groups, all right. Friggin' Greydon again. Here they come. Thank you.
It's nice that they stay all bunched up for us. Putrid cysts, ew. I know what I forgot to do? Oh no, I did. Okay. That's right, because I loaded it from the template. So let's say I forgot to change myself back to fire magic. Yeah, very nice with a splint. Yeah. That's why I love my Ranger Rit. I got Splinter Weapon and Barrage on. Splinter Barrage. One of these guys should be a monk. Got him? All right. Oh, there should be a monk boss here somewhere. I think it's usually on this side. Big Bertha. All right, last group. That's what I'm looking for. Yeah, this will be perfect timing by the time we finish this mission. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Oh, let's get out of the that. Thank you. Yep, the Rit boss, that's right. Oh, and the assassin boss, yeah. I got to Oh, did we lose one? Son of a gun. Always friggin' happens. Oh, you glucker. Off. All right. Thanks, Taz. Thanks for hanging out. Wow. You stayed a little late there, you did. You son of a gun. Oh, we don't get the bonus, that's all.
Look at this mess.
You think? Yes. It's a mess indeed. Thanks, Taz. I will see you. See you next time, Taz. All right. Well, hey, we're in here, Eternal Grove. That's 45. Yeah, 11. That's what I thought. You're going to be a real hurting puppy tomorrow. All right, so let me stop that. Let's head back to embark here. We'll turn that in. Yes, that's fine. Thank you once again, Kat. It's always a pleasure. I shall go start the dinners now. And thank you, PSP,
for hanging out with us tonight too. Thank you for the follow, much appreciated. You gotta go this way. Gold Rush is there. Okay, 25 Kurzics. Actually, now we should be. Yeah, so we're more Kurzic now. I gotta work on some Balthy faction. Let's see. Gold rewards, silver rewards, copper. Roberti G. I guess the anniversary guy isn't here all the time. So I think I got all the anniversary weapons that I need for each of my mains. I think, yeah, because when is... That's in August too, isn't it? The, where we collect the proof of legends for them. Cool, a pleasure as always. Always. Have anything I need to, yeah, actually I do. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, survivor. I know I need those. Some heroes. Bolts of cloth. Bones. And I just have bones somewhere here. Bones. Hello, bones. Bones. There they are. Bones. There's my... I really gotta do some inventory maintenance here. What? Don't remember where any of that was from. Damn it, there they are. There they are, and I got Bobo. I kept Bobo. That will just sell, sell. Yep, all right. Bobo. I still have my one necromancer who has the, has the plague upon him. I never completed that quest with him, have I? I always enjoyed running around town with the debuff surrounding him. I'll deal with that stuff later. Alright, cool. That's it for me. For today, everyone, unfortunately. We must go cook the dinners and all that good stuff. But we will be back again for more Guild Wars adventures next week. Thank you, as always, like I said, Kat, for hanging out with us tonight and getting us through Cinder. So, yeah, I think next week we'll just... I think that's probably going to be the game plan. We're just sort of going to finish Eye of the North on my mains here. Because we have... What do we got? We got like 5 months before I start the Adventures of the Vanguard. So there'll be a lot of tooling around. So maybe I'll do, I'm trying to think. Maybe I'll just run a lot of my... I don't know whether I want to do all the Eye of the North stuff before on my alts. Or just... Maybe I'll just start the Vanguard Adventures early. I don't know. Don't know. Anyway, thank you everyone for hanging out with me this afternoon. As always, a pleasure. We'll see everybody next week. We'll figure something out. See, it'd be so much easier if I was back to stream Guild Wars on Saturday, because we could just do arenas Fort Aspenwood and Jade Quarry, because every week there's a group that does them between like 4 and 6 p.m. Eastern time. But we'll see. I mean, there's still a lot, just a lot of tooling around we can do. We can do dailies and stuff. We'll see what happens. Yeah, you know, we probably should. Oh, I'm trying to think, because time-wise, I have to watch time, so it can't be something. Because I was about to say maybe we could do the underworld and stuff like that, but that's usually a couple hours. I don't usually have that much time, unfortunately. Well, we'll think of stuff. We'll think of stuff we can just do. It's just fun to be able to do anything, I think. I did that one. I want to do this. So thank you, everyone. Till next time, I am BJ Wilder, and I'll see y'all in the game. Hello there, Mr. Ritt. Everybody have a wonderful evening. And what's today? Thursday? Weekend's coming up. Everybody have a wonderful weekend as well. If I don't see you before next week, have a wonderful weekend, everybody. Till next time. Bye-bye.